We know that your time in the kitchen is precious. The Flex Plus multi-prep set makes prepping better, faster, and more inspiring. This 3-in-1 immersion blender, food processor, and hand mixer has cordless flexibility and 2 rechargeable batteries. It's easy to take out for everyday prepping to make your go-to recipes even better. You don't have to worry about staying close to an outlet, and you can use it on any countertop space or even the kitchen table. And when one battery runs out, you will have a backup to keep you going. Before you start using your Flex Plus, you'll want to make sure your batteries are fully charged. When you see the green light, you're good to go. The power handle is what you'll use to control the power, speed, and safety of the different attachments. The safety lock button is there for you when you're ready. Press it, and then press the power button and start using. This prevents the Flex Plus from accidentally turning on before you're ready. The immersion blender attachment can tackle big or small jobs with its slim size, stainless steel blade, and cookware safe design. It can blend, puree, froth, and emulsify. You can blend big pots of soup right in the pot. With the push button control, you decide how smooth or chunky you like it. It's great for marinades, dips, milkshakes, and homemade mayonnaise. Yes, I said mayonnaise. Since ours comes with a blending container, you can make homemade mayo, dressings, and individual milkshakes from scratch. Let's put it all together. Click the power handle into the immersion blender. You'll hear that nice click. Then add the battery last. The battery is always the last to click in. We like to say the battery is the last one to arrive to the party and the first to leave. When you're ready to use, press the safety lock button and then hold down the power button to start blending. The food processor attachment can prep a lot of food fast. With the help from the multi-use blade, reversible grating and slicing blades, and 6-cup container. It can quickly chop, mix, grate, shred, slice, and shave, giving you uniform results while saving you time and energy. Here's how to put on the multi-use blade. Place the blade on the center post close to the bottom of the bowl. Then align the notches on the side of the bowl with the lid and turn counterclockwise. Click the power handle into the food processor lid, then attach the battery. See, it's the last to the party. When you're ready, press the safety lock button and process. A hand mixer is an essential tool in the kitchen. It's a must for creaming together butter and sugar, which is the first step in making cookies, cakes, and frostings. But it does so much more. The beaters are for combining wet and dry ingredients together, like cake and pancake batters, beating eggs, cookie doughs, and mixing mashed potatoes. Whisks are best for when you need to incorporate air into what you're making. So think meringues, frothy egg whites, and whipped cream. Let's get mixing. First, click the power handle into the hand mixer attachment. Attach your beaters or whisks. Then add the battery. The hand mixer attachment works a little differently than the immersion blender and food processor, since it has its own safety switch and speed adjust button with 3 speeds. When the hand mixer is attached to the power handle, it automatically disables the power handle controls, so there is no need to push any of the buttons on the power handle. I love that it gives me the flexibility to mix where I want, when I want. When you're done using your Flex Plus, it's easy to clean up. For the food processor lid, hand wash the gearbox, and dishwash the splash guard. The blending container with lid, immersion blender attachment, beaters, whisks, food processor bowl, center post, food processor blades, and food pusher are also dishwasher safe. Wipe the charging station, power handle, hand mixer attachment, and batteries clean. Now you can see how the Flex Plus gives you the flexibility and versatility to get so much done in the kitchen. With the Flex Plus, there's nothing holding you back.